the next brand new iCarly. Sam has a secret past.
I used to compete in beauty pageants.
And tonight, she's back to reclaim her title.
I wonder if anyone here is going to remember me.
Samantha Puckett!
Does she still have what it takes?
Give me that dress!
I feel hot.
To take home the crown?
My name is Samantha Puckett, and I love fried chicken!
She does, she loves chicken.
Find out on a brand new iCarly. Tonight at 8, followed by an all-new Big Time Rush. Only on Nick.
Episode of Brain Surge featuring the stars of Nickelodeon. This is the show where you need a great memory and super concentration skills. Let's meet today's brainiacs. From True Jackson, Matt Shively can make fart sounds with his armpit. I think that's how John Mayer got his start. From iCarly, Nathan Kress loves hot dogs with peanut butter. What? No jelly? From True Jackson, Kiki Palmer once shaved her eyebrows, but who hasn't? From iCarly, Jeanette McCurdy has three brothers, three dogs, and two turtles. I wonder if the brothers are housebroken. Nickelodeon star Lily Collins has ridden a camel in Egypt, an elephant in India. I wonder if she'll be riding down the brain drain. From the Naked Brothers band, Alex Wolf once scored a three-pointer over the head of a professional NBA player. What? No slam dunk. One of you guys today is going to be a Brain Surge champion and will be playing for one lucky eligible audience member for thousands of dollars in prizes. I have a feeling that this guy's ready to go. Plus a sliding for head to toe. However, for the rest of you, there is one way out of here, and that is down
the brain drain.
Are you guys ready to rock? A place where I can't rock. I'm heading over to the Brain Center. Let's get this thing started.
Level one.
Okay, this first level is full of visual puzzles that are going to test your ability to see things quickly. You're going to use that special game pod you have in front of you to lock in your answers. At the end of this level, the four of you with the most points are going to advance to level two. Let's kick it off with a 10-point puzzle. Here we go. Pay attention. Walter's got a little problem with nose hair. Count how many hairs he plucks out.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Oof!
Ow! 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 Ow!
How many hairs did he pluck? Just give me a double check. Am I good?
No boogies for me?
No bats in the cave?
The track hair?
Okay, good. Let's find out what the correct answer is. Oh, it's 10. Everyone's getting real excited over 10 points. Let's see who got it right. Nathan, Jeanette, Matt, Kiki, and Lily. Woo! All right. There's some crazy celebrating going on after 10 points. I wonder what it'll be like after a 20-point puzzle. Take a look. I'm about to show off the latest in swimwear. Pay attention to each swimsuit I model. Here's the first one. Here's the second one. I call this one the third one. And finally, the fourth. Which of these swimsuits was I not wearing before? All right, Matt, could you do me a favor? Could you take a step to your left and show me your best swimsuit modeling pose? Oh, there it is.
That's the bin.
That is a crowd pleaser. Let's see what the correct answer is.
Yes!
It was three. Oh, yeah. Let's see who got it right. Nathan, Jeanette, and Matt got it right. Congratulations. Give yourself 20 points. This puzzle's worth 30 points. Here it comes. These dogs are in a chili eating contest. Now comes the fun part. Keep track of which dog does not fart. Which dog did not fart? Jeanette, have you ever blamed fart on the dog before?
Yeah, quite a few times. I have three older brothers and two dogs and a little turtle, so sometimes the blame goes to my turtle.
Well, you know, you got options. That's the nice thing.
Actually, mostly it goes to my grandpa. Sorry, he has really loud farts.
All right, well, let's see what the correct answer is. Oh, the correct answer was three. Let's see who got it right. Nathan, Jeanette, Matt, Kiki, and Lily, nice job. This next puzzle's worth 50 points. Take a look. It's Sloppy Joe Day. Count how many pieces I cut this sandwich into. How many pieces did I cut it into? All right, let's see what the correct answer is.
10.
Lily is very confident with 10. Let's see. Oh! Let's see who got it right.
Yes!
Lily's getting 10 points. Jeanette didn't get her answer in on the time. Lily leads the way with 90 points.
Yay!
Matt, Nathan, and Jeanette follow closely with 60 points apiece. Kiki's got 40. Alex, you need to get on the board, buddy.
I will, dude.
We are down to our last puzzle. After this, the four of you with the most points are going to advance to the next level. And the other two of you, you're going down
the brain drain.
This puzzle right here is worth 100 points, which means it is anybody's game.
Me.
That's right.
Me.
Focus face, roll it. Check out these 9 squares. Pay attention to which numbers are in each square. Now, I'm going to shoot myself out of a cannon. Which number was in the square I hit? All right, Alex, how do you think you did? You had no points going into this, 100 points on the line.
Oh, no. Dude, I think I lost it. Don't you understand? This is not right for me. That's why I've lost all these questions. I put in 9 because I'm clueless.
All right, well, you know what? We're going to find out.
Oh, I think it's right.
If you don't get it,
I think it's right.
All right, guys, here it comes. Let's see what the correct answer is. 100 points on the line.
Please, no.
I didn't get it.
No! Oh! The correct answer is 9. Let's see who got it right. Nathan and Alex are getting 100 points. Woo! Okay, it's time to find out which four of you are moving on to level 2 and which two are going down
the brain drain.
I'm out.
In first place with 160 points is Nathan. Congratulations. In second place with 100 points making our huge comeback is Alex. In third place with 90 points. Lily Collins. Okay, here it is. There's 3 players left and only 1 more slot to move on to the next level. We have a tie with 60 points apiece.
Okay.
However, this person got all their answers in the fastest, and that is Matt. Congratulations, you're moving on to the next level.
I love you. I love you, though.
Jeanette and Kiki, you guys played a great game, so why don't you say goodbye to your friends and head on over to the brain drain. I'll meet you there.
I don't like
it. All right, guys. You guys had a good time. It was a fun round, but who do you think's going all the way?
I'm the only girl, so I'm representing the girls.
Oh, Lily's throwing it out there. All right, you guys finish up discussing that. I'm going to head over to the brain drain.
Okay.
All right, there's only 1 way out of here, and it is down the brain drain. Kiki, Jeanette, you guys ready? See if the these four brainiacs can put their massive minds to the test on level two. Don't go anywhere.
Up next, it's more Brain Surge.
Step out of the house without my makeup.
Now, it's no problem.
Neutrogena Tone Correcting Night Serum with high performance soy to even skin tone and active retinol to speed cell turnover. Clinically shown to visibly fade brown spots in 14 nights.
I even out my skin at night, so it looks younger, flawless in the morning.
Neutrogena Tone Correcting. Now you can fade and prevent discolorations all day. New Tone Correcting SPF 30.
How about going out for dinner?
How about helping with math first?
How about calling for takeout?
How about calling Sylvan?
If schoolwork is stressful, call Sylvan. We pinpoint the source of each child's frustrations and build the skills for success. Guaranteed.
To learn how Sylvan can help, you may call 800-513-5811 now for a free DVD information kit. Must be 18 or older to call.
When the battle begins.
Five tribes, four champions. One battle. Over 100 figures to collect.
New stronger lords. New powers.
New atomic warriors.
Lord of the earth.
Lord of the sea.
Lord of the forest.
Lord of the air.
Only one can be champion. But the evil lava tribe plan their attack.
All the lords, good and evil.
Over 100 figures to collect.
Whose side will you fight for?
Who will become champion?
New Gormiti figures. Figure comes with trading card. Each sold separately.
Comcast brings Philadelphia the fastest 4G wireless network. 4G for faster shopping sprees, faster play-by-play updates, or something delicious faster. 4G for faster presentation changes, faster work sessions, or meeting face-to-face faster. The company that brought you the fast home and office now brings you fast on the go with the fastest 4G wireless network.
All college students look forward to the day they get their degree. But at Cabrini College, you leave with so much more. A new way of looking at the world. New friends. A new sense of direction. And more than 9 times out of 10, a job or a place in grad school. Sure, there are places where getting a degree is an end in itself. But at Cabrini College, it's just the beginning.
Welcome back to Brain Surge. My name is still Jeff, and I'd like to congratulate the four of you brainiacs for making it to level two. Yes! Let's get to know you guys a little better. Nathan, whatever made you think of combining hot dogs and peanut butter?
Actually, it wasn't my idea. It's a family tradition. We were camping, and my dad said for me to try it, and I did. And every single person that I've asked to try it has tried it, and they've loved it. So I recommend that you do this.
You know what? So. Consider it done and doner. Moving on, Alex! Says here you got some crazy belly dancing skills.
That's right.
I'd love to see it. Oh, yeah! Nice job, dude. Nice job. Very good. Lily! Tell us, what was riding a camel like?
It was stinky. And they spit a lot, and my mom almost fell off.
Really?
Yeah, we were holding on to that hump, and she almost catapulted herself off.
Matt, moving on to you. All right, tell us about the infamous flag football incident.
In seventh grade for PE, we had to play flag football, and flag got stuck to my gym shorts, and a friend pulled them off, and it got a little breezier than it should have been that day.
Wow. Okay.
Yes.
Chat, let's get to the gameplay!
Level 2.
All right, guys, on this level, I'm going to tell you a story from Jeff's big book of super fantastic true chronicles of truth that are absolutely true. On your feet, guys, it's story time. All right, listen and pay close attention to the story I'm about to tell you, because when I'm done, I'm going to ask you some questions about it. Are we clear?
Yes,
someone,
sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, everything I'm about to tell you is absolutely 100% true. I've come up with some great ideas for some new reality shows. Why don't you guys tell me what you think? I got Whiff Swap. Teens trade stinky items from forgotten lunch pails to month-old laundry. Steer Factor, because nothing's more hair-raising than driver's ed. The Pimple Life, even rich girls get acne. Love of Rock, each week, Jerome must eliminate one rock from his collection. America's Next Top Model, Builder, all the excitement of watching glue dry. Are you smarter than a preschooler? You know your times tables. Do you know when nap time is? The Hairy Mole. The search for the ugliest looking beauty mark on campus. Project Gumway. Walking while chewing gum has never been this electrifying. Slime Dog Millionaire. Kids' pets compete for money and sliming rights. Deadliest Catcher. You don't want to slide into home when he's angry. The Bachelor Degree. Who will the dean pick for the final diploma ceremony? The Grills. Grilling and betraying have never tasted this delish. The Amazing Braces, because braces are the new bling. Those are my ideas, and they are all fantastic. To lock in your answer, all you gotta do is sit down. If you hear this, that means you're right. If you hear this, Matt, could you have a seat and demonstrate? Not the place, Matt. Not the place. That's the sound you're going to hear. You're going to want to hang on. We're going to keep doing this until we get two players left. Nathan, we're going to start with you. What was one of the shows I came up with?
Whiff Swap.
You got it. Yeah. Alex, name any one of the shows that I came up with.
Slime Dog Millionaire.
Slime Dog Millionaire. Sit and hold. You got it. We're over to Lily.
Project Gumway.
Project Gumway. Have a seat. Hang on. There you go. Matt, to you.
The Pimple Life.
The Pimple Life. Yes. Nathan, pressure's on.
The Grills.
The Grills. You got it. Alex, to you.
Are you smarter than a preschooler?
Are you smarter than a preschooler? We could find out. Lily, pressure.
The Bachelor Degree.
The Bachelor Degree. You got it. Matt.
The Hairy Mole.
The Hairy Mole. Good for you, Matt. Nathan, we're getting
deadliest
deep.
Deadliest Catcher.
The Deadliest Catcher. You got it. Alex.
Project Schlumway.
Project Schlumway. Oh, no! He was a good man. He was a good man. Lily, over to you.
The Pimple Life.
The Pimple Life. Have a seat. Oh, no, Lily, hang on. The Pimple Life was already said. See you later. And we never saw her again. Nathan Mack, congratulations. You guys are moving on. It's time for a knockout round. Knockout round. We're gonna light it up right here, right now. Behind those numbers are pairs of images from the story you just heard. Match a pair correctly, you guys are gonna stay in the game. I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to take a look at the board and memorize it all. You guys ready? Good. 10 seconds starts right now. Time's up. 10 seconds is up. Sorry, guys. I wish I could give you 12 seconds, but I can't do it. Nathan, give me your first number.
As soon as it went away, I lost it. Five and four.
Five is your first number. And your second number?
Four.
Four? Oh, guess who just got themselves a pair? Matt, over to you. What's your first number?
My first number, Jeff, would be two.
Two. Let's give Matt two. How about your second number?
My second number would be 14.
14. There it is. It's a match. Pressure is back to you, Nathan. What's it going to be? First number.
Sir, my first number is 10.
10. Let's see what we got. Ah, the Grills.
Why not? My second number is 11, sir.
11. Oh, no. Okay. Not a match. Here's what's happening. We are entering sudden death territory, which simply means the next correct match moves on as a brain surge champion. Matt, your first number, 10.
10.
Oh. For the win, pick wisely.
7.
7? Yeah. He's got himself a match! That's right, Matt! You're moving on to the final stage. Nathan, you played a great game, but you know it has to happen. Have a seat and hang on, buddy. Matt, you are a champion, and you are moving on to the final stage to play for thousands of dollars in prizes for a lucky, eligible audience member, plus a sliming of a lifetime. I gotta go head over to the brain drain. I'll be right back. There's only one way out of here, and it's down the brain drain. Alex, Lily, Nathan, you guys ready? From iCarly. Thanks for playing, Nathan! Woo! When we come back, we're gonna see if Matt can find the path to victory on level 3, the final stage. Don't go anywhere!
Up next, it's more Brain Surge. On Nick.
Nerf.
Can you say? Can you say? That's right. What do you want from me? Can you say? Can you say? That's that. Now what do you want from me? I get the feeling we're on to something. I say jump and you start jumping. Can you say? Can you say? That's right. What do you want from me?
It's Nerf.
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 Nothing.
What do you want from me?
And now, introducing the new Nerf sports lineup.
Some insurance companies try to lure you in with promises of big savings. What they may not tell you is how little their policies actually cover. That's why Nationwide Insurance helps you get the custom coverage you need, no more, no less, and could still save you an average of $43 every month on your auto policy. That's over $500 a year. Just call 888-869-5731, visit an agent, or go to nationwide.com. So let's say you need a little more house coverage. And a little more life coverage. And a lot less car coverage. Just call 888-869-5731. With an On Your Side review, we'll examine your unique situation to find the places we can help you save, no matter how your needs change. To see how you could save an average of $43 every month or over $500 a year, call 888-869-5731, visit an agent, or go to nationwide.com for a quote today.
Nationwide is on your side.
It's the show your family's been waiting for. Nickelodeon presents Storytime Live, hosted by Moose and Z.
Stupendous!
Join Dora, Kylan, the Wonder Pets, and the Backyardigans as they come together for the ultimate live stage experience. Nickelodeon presents Storytime Live, hosted by Moose and Z. Four adventures, one amazing show.
Coming to Pittsburgh, Toledo, Wallingford, Appleton, Chicago, and New York. Log on to nicklivetour.com for your town.
There are 12 Olympian gods. The children of these gods were half human, half gods.
7 minutes. How do you do it?
I just like being water.
Percy Jackson, we need to talk.
I found him.
Who found me?
You are the son of Poseidon.
God of the seas.
Wow.
This is a powerful weapon.
This is a pen.
Click it!
Whoa!
Percy Jackson and the Olympians, the Lightning Thief, rated PG.
I won.
Congratulations, you won $5 and a box of Go-Gurt.
I won too.
Checks, please.
You sure did, kid.
Awesome.
Need more checks.
Working on it.
Congratulations. Way to go.
It's the Yoplait Go-Gurt and Trix Yogurt cash giveaway. Millions will play.
Thousands will win.
You're a winner.
Yes, you did, fella.
Yes. To win like little man here, see specially marked packages for details or right into play for free.
100,000 kids are gonna win? I need a vacation.
Coming up on Nick, it's SpongeBob. Now, here's more Brain Surge.
the street is. My name is Phil Jeff, and this guy in the red, that's Matt. How you feeling?
I'm feeling light, Jeff.
You're feeling light, and that's what you need to feel like, because you're about to play the final stage, and you are playing for one lucky eligible audience member. All right. Let's find out who that audience member is. Go ahead, reach in.
Madison M. from Louisiana.
Madison M. from Louisiana. Come on up. There it is. Double high fives. How you thinking Matt's going to do?
I'm hoping he's going to do pretty good.
Way to put pressure.
All right.
Sorry.
Do you have a special Matt cheer for us?
Matt, you're the best.
That'll work for me. Let's get to it.
Level 3, the final stage.
This level has 3 parts, each one more difficult than the last. Matt, it's your job to memorize the light pattern that appears on the floor and then recreate it by stepping on the right squares. For example, that's what it looks like when it's right. This? Not so much, at which point you're gonna have to join myself and Madison back here and start all over. Once you complete the first path, you're gonna wanna stop that clock with that orange button. You step on that, boom, clock stop. Then the floor is gonna expand to a 5x5 grid. Complete that path, and then the floor will open up to the 6x6 dance party. Complete all 3 of these paths in 90 seconds, and here's what Madison could win.
Complete the 4x4 and win an electric guitar, the Behringer Mid-Alien Electric Guitar. Record, play live with FFX, or play along to MP3s with USB connection straight into your computer. From Behringer. Complete the 5x5 and win a Diamondback bike. The new Diamondback Outlook and Lester One. These 21-speed sport recreational mountain bikes handle both trails and pavement. From Diamondback. Complete the 6x6 and win a Baja Mexico Cruise! Sail to Baja Mexico on one of the largest cruise lines in the world, Carnival Cruise Lines. 22 fun ships offering many activities and fine dining on board for the entire family. Carnival Cruise Lines.
Okay, Matt, I gave you the 90 seconds, right?
Yep.
Do I give it to Madison?
Here, Madison, you can go ahead and
just throw it right up there on the screen. There we go. Nice job. Okay, Matt, pay attention. Here is your first path. You're going to see it twice. All right, here comes one more time. The clock will start when you make your first step. Good luck. Here he goes. He's off and running. He's got it. Stop the clock. Stop it. Guess what? That 5 seconds just got our special guest, Madison. That's right, a guitar. It's just like that. It's that easy. Here is your second path. Remember, we'll see it one more time. Okay, 85 seconds. Clock starts when you make your first step. How's he doing?
Oh, yeah.
You know it! You've got 80 seconds left to face the 6x6 grid, okay? This is for everything. This is for the cruise. This is for the sliming. How badly do you want that cruise?
Very badly.
Okay.
Fantastic.
Pressure's on, Matt.
The world is on my shoulders.
Here is your path. All right, this is very doable. 80 seconds left on the clock. All right, Matt, do it up. Here he goes. He is making quick work of this. He's got it! Set right here! Matt and Madison, awesome job, Matt. You got it on the guitar. You got it on the bar. You're getting slime. You're going on the cruise.
There it is.
Oh, it's so good.
I love it.
Oh, it's fantastic. How's it feel, Madison? It feels fantastic, Matt. How about it?
I'm feeling great,
Jeff.
Yeah. Woo!
That's all the time we have for Brain Surge today. Tune in next time when 6 new brainiacs go head to head to head to head to head to head. Only on Brain Surge. Thanks to the Nick Stars for coming by and playing. Thanks for watching Mayfield, New York. Oh, that's good stuff.
Hi, Victoria here.
Got a sec to chat? I just wanted to say that by joining the Big Help, you're being a big help. Just sign up at thebighelp.com and visit the Big Help Clubhouse. Then click on the action board to pick something you can do to make a difference. The more actions you complete, the more club points and awards you'll receive.
Tell your parents about the Big Help, tell your neighbors, tell your school, tell the mailman, tell the world. Then come back here and tell us about it at thebighelp.com. We're not just talking about the world, we're talking to it.